In this video, I will show you how to add a constant value to a column in Excel. So, use this formula equal. Select this cell. Now plus and select your value. Then enter. Now click here and before this type dollar sign. Now double click here and before this value enter dollar sign before and after. Now press enter. Now select it, drag and drop. Like this. So this is the method, guys, and this is the formula to add a constant value to a column in Excel. Thanks for watching.